Bobby.
Hi, Ken.
You want to go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump in.
I'm a Bobby girl in the Bobby world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
I'm a Bobby.
In my day, you brighten my day. When I see you, I know I'll be okay. You are the one that I feel, and you know that it's real. When I think of you, I know I'll be okay. It's you, my love.
Early in the morning, it's you, my love.
make my life complete. It's only you.
Thank you. down. Now that's down and up. You need to go up and down and up and down. Turn around so everybody can see you. Perfect. Just like that, but a little bit faster, please. Thank you. Just like that. But a little bit faster, please. Up and down, up and down, up and down. Okay, freeze! Perfect. It wasn't always a green handkerchief. You know why it is today, don't you? That's perfect. You know what that's for? That uses you to dry off all the snot.
Sit down.
Put your feet together. Turn around and face the audience. Take a deep breath to me and hold it. You put the handkerchief in my hand like this, I want you to blow right there. Blow! Oh, don't spit! Disgusting! Blow gently like you're giving your boyfriend a kiss. That's how you kiss boys! You know, every time you kiss a boy, your teeth fall out. Don't they? Fingers for me. Can you wiggle your fingers? Wiggle your toes. Say presto. Magically, the handkerchief disappears. Yep, it's gone. Check it out. Gone. Magic right before you. Not in that hand. Not in that hand. Magic.
In your hand.
Both hands. Magically, the handkerchief goes in the air.
Jimmy.
It goes around and around and around, and that's right.
Jimmy. In his pocket.
Right there. The other. Standing up. Yes. Reach in your right pocket. Give me that handkerchief, please.
Magician, what are you
bringing
me?
Way deep. There you go. On the bottom.
So good.
Magician.
But it didn't stop there. That would be silly. It traveled down your leg to your shoe. Give me your shoe.
Now get on, boys.
Give me your shoe.
Your shoe, Jim.
Give me your shoe.
Give me your shoe.
Touch it
all up. Give me your shoe. Yeah.
Put your fingers in the air, snap your fingers two times. Say presto!
Presto!
I reach the side. This stinky shoe.
Good job, Mr. Shoe.
A little green handkerchief aside. And it smells just like his feet. Disgusting. There you go.
Thanks.
Perfect.
You took her seat!
Let me tell you a little story. Who likes stories? When I was a little boy, my mom was a very good cook. Whose mom's a good cook? Raise your hand. Because my brother's mom, she would burn everything. Whose mom burns everything? Raise their hand. My mom made my favorite noodle dish in the whole wide world. Do you like noodles? Sit right there. Who likes noodles? Well, we can have our noodles with meatballs and meat sauce. Do you know what kind of noodles you eat with meatballs and meat sauce? Well, give me a hint. Begins with a B. What kind of noodles begin with a B? Tell me. You don't know. Wrong. No. Biscotti, of course.
Spaghetti.
That's right. You never had biscotti and meatballs?
That's the
only thing. My mom made me quite a biscotti for us.
You're going to have a toe bone.
But I would only get a little tiny piece like this. Then my brother, who was fatter than me, he would get a bigger piece of meat. You think that's fair? My other brother was really fat. He would get the bigger piece as well. You think that's fair? I told my mom I was a fair than I got a little tiny piece. Oh, you can pull it up for me.
Oh.
There you go, Mike. That's why you're going to make me shoot. You can pull it up for me. Oh. No, I really thought we were going to make you go. You can pull it up for me. Oh, I'm sorry, you didn't get the pull under the head. Hang on, hang on. Don't you know what happens when you pull out a finger?
I could tell you that.
Thank you.
Mine.
I really thought brother get the biggest piece of all. Thank you. She said she could fix it all. She had to give us count. Who knows how to count?
Jessica.
Help me count.
Need help, baby.
Okay, no worries.
I know. I had.
She'll take one piece of the hand, Jessica.
I had to count.
She'll take piece number.
What?
Two in her hand, Jessica. She'll take piece number in her hand like this and hold it over a hot pot. Never, never, never hold your hand over a hot pot. Tell me why. No, because you can burn yourself. Blow right there. She would take the magic piece and she would stretch them out. Just like this. That way I would get a piece. My fat brother would get a piece. My other fat brother would get a piece the same size. Now that seems more fair, don't you think? In the future, before it happens, just a little bit higher, please. What's your name?
Ian.
Stay right there, perfect. Thank you, Ian. Before I go on, I gotta put some of this right over here. It goes right in here for you, right? Like that. Perfect.
You're not doing that, are you?
Ian, just keep that up a little bit higher. Good. Where do you want to sit? You want to see me? Here, turn around. That. Is that better? Perfect.
Oh, right.
You have to go to the bathroom? It's on over there. Oh, you don't have to go to the bathroom. Oh, you want to help?
No, I'm here.
You want to help? Well, come on up. All you need is a magic wand. Did you bring a magic wand? Well, I got one right here. You just take it, you wave it like that, okay? What's your name? What's your name? Kyle. All right, hang on to that tight. Now, Kyle's going to take the magic wand. He's going to wave it just a little bit. Kyle, are you ready? You got to hold it like this, Kyle, and wave it like that. There you go. All right, now, he's going to take the magic wand. He's going to wave it a little bit. It's not that hard. You just take it and you squeeze really hard, okay? Squeeze. Ow, that's my finger! That's funny, man. Kyle. Anyway, watch carefully. You take it like this and you wave it like that. Okay, use two hands. One hand, two hands. There's no way you can mess it up. When you hold it with both your hands. Oh, don't worry, don't worry. Come on, come over here. Come over here.
Put your feet close.
I got a bigger magic wand, all right? But you gotta promise never to point a magic wand, okay? I don't know what time. There you go. Perfect. Wave it around in the air. Perfect. There you go. Just like this. Perfect. Just like that. Hold it like that. Hold it in the air like that. Freeze! Don't move. Before I became a magician, I became a cook. Who likes to eat? I got all my favorite recipes right in here. What do you like to eat? What do you like to eat?
Chinese.
Chinese! What do you like to eat?
Pizza!
Pizza! What about you? Chinese, what do you like to eat? And for you? You're perfect. Well, this is one of my favorite dishes right here. Can you see what that says?
Roast squab.
Roast squab. Who likes roast squab? Perfect. No, no. Have you ever seen a squab?
No.
Touch the book three times. Say presto. Perfect, just like that. This is a squab. You can pet him just like this. Over here, yes indeed. No, no, I don't want to fight. You need the window. I'll let you pet him for sure.
Oh,
yeah, Bernie. I'll bring one of you all. I'll bring him down here for you.
I'm
Come
train.
Come on, you.
There you go. Big shoes.
No.
No.
You okay?
Okay, I'm
okay. You got to pet him? Before I do anything else, I gotta put some of this right over here. It goes right in here to you. Scoot on back, scoot on back. Have a seat. Joe, do me a favor. Take an egg out of the box. Any egg will do. It doesn't matter which one. It could be a large egg. It could be a small egg. It could be a brown egg. It could be a white egg. It could be a chicken egg or a duck egg. Please take one. You're a smart man, Joe. You picked the right one. Joe, here's what I want you to do. Pull the egg out just like this. We're actually going to make that egg disappear using the magic bag. Girls, tell me what's inside the magic bag. Joe, check it out. What's in the bag? Put the egg in the bag. Put your hands at your side, feet together. Trick uses one egg, one bag, and Joe. Here's what I want you to do. Step your fingers two times. Say presto. Blow in the bag, Joe, blow. Perfect. You're good at that, aren't you? Feet together, Joe. Feet together. What's in the bag, Joe? My hand goes right in there. Now, to make the egg come back, Joe, all you got to do is everybody clap their hands three times. Say presto. And the egg comes right back. Reach in the bag, grab that egg underneath, Joe. Perfect, right? Oh. Some people think we use fake eggs here, but they are real eggs. Give Joe a big round of applause. A little bit higher, please. Just like that. Thank you. Let me put some of this right in here. Just you
Gavin Green.
Well,
I'm
New Year. Why?
I haven't got to play.
How you doing? What's your name?
Natasha.
Hello, Natasha. How you doing? Look at those fancy shoes. Why don't you stand right over here, Natasha, just like that? Relax, relax. I'm going to give you a quick little test before we do any magic. Yes? Go to the toilet. Go to the toilet.
Oh, it's him.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, Natasha, I'm going to ask you a few simple questions.
Oh,
I want you to answer nice and loud. Are you having a good time, Natasha?
No.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Aww. Need to drink some more. Give her a glass of champagne. Well, Natasha, I'm going to ask you a few more simple questions. Just yell out the answers as loud as you can. Quickly, Natasha, tell everybody how old you are. I'm joking. A woman how old she is. It's very, very rude. You young guys remember that. Perfect. Natasha, tell everybody how much you weigh, would you? Never ask a woman how much she weighs. It's very, very rude, too. Natasha, in a nice loud voice, quickly tell me, what's 1 + 1? Quickly.
2.
2 + 2?
4.
4 + 4?
8.
8 + 8?
16.
Name a vegetable.
Carrot.
There you go, Natasha. There you go, Natasha. I don't know what size you like, Natasha. You know, if you eat a lot of carrots, you don't have to wear glasses like me. When was the last time you had your eyes checked, Natasha?
2 months ago.
2 months ago, perfect. You're due for another checkup. I brought my eye chart right here with me. I want you to stand right there next to me. I got lots of different letters on the chart. All you gotta do is a nice loud voice, read what it says right there in the cockpit.
I can't see a thing.
Can't see a thing. Can you see the letters on the chart?
Yes.
Natasha, I'll get a little closer to you. What's it say?
I can't see a thing.
Don't worry, don't worry. It's a good thing I'm here. Put these right on. There you go.
Watch this.
Perfect. Once worn by Harry Potter. Who likes Harry Potter?
Yeah.
All right. Well, all you gotta do is read some of the letters. Wait, can you read the second line for me nice and loud?
Yeah.
Read it.
I-Y-Q.
Excuse me?
I-Y-Q.
I-Y-Q too, Natasha. Natasha! You want to do something easy or something hard?
Easy.
Easy. Step right over here. There you go. Something easy it is. It involves a little magic bag, Natasha. All you got to do is tell everybody a nice loud voice what's inside the bag. My arm is inside the bag. I got a big zipper in the bottom. Can you close my zipper for me, please?
What about the shoes?
Thank you, just like that. Hands at your side, feet together. Look in the bag. Tell everybody what's in the bag.
Nothing.
Here's the magic part. Put your fingers in the air. Wiggle your fingers. Wiggle your toes. Say presto. Natasha, look inside the bag. Tell me what that is.
A bird.
A bird.
A pigeon.
It's a handkerchief, Natasha. You better go back and get those eyes checked a little bit more. Tell everybody what that is, Natasha.
It's a bird.
Okay, there's no bird in the bag, Natasha. It's a handkerchief. What is this?
A handkerchief.
What's in the bag?
Nothing.
Nothing. She thought she saw a bird. There was no bird in this bag, just a handkerchief.
Oh, poor bird.
What?
I saw a bird.
You saw a bird?
Yes.
Oh, you're right, Natasha. There is a bird. There it is. Give Natasha a big round of applause. No, okay. You can go back over the picture.
Oh, wow.
You pet him like that. There you go. I'm going to hang on. Cards here, Stephen. Do you know your numbers? Do you know your cards?
Yeah.
Stand right over here. There you go. I'm going to flip to the cards like this. All you have to do is say stop. Have you done that for me? Right there, perfect. Take that card, please. Look at it carefully. Memorize your card, Stephen. There's no funny markings on this side. No. No funny markings on that side, Stephen. No. Think of your card, Stephen. You're thinking of a red card, yes? It's a heart, yes? It's the king. take that card. Don't show it to me. Don't show it to anybody. Keep it to yourself. You could have picked any of these cards. Would you believe I was going to be here tonight? I picked a card and I put it inside that balloon. And I knew what card you were going to pick. What card did you pick, Steven?
Three of spades.
Really? You're the one with the prediction. All you got to do is get it out, give it to the pretty girl next to you. Yeah, just sit on it. Sit on it. Pick up that card, open it up. What did my prediction say? Hold it up. Three of spades. Three of spades. Give Steven a big round of applause. Does anybody have one of these at home?
No.
Do you know what it is? What is it?
Bag.
It's not a bag. A bag has a bottom. This has no bottom. It just has an inside and an outside. This is an Irish hand warmer. It keeps your hands nice and warm at night. What color's mine? It's right on the outside, but the inside is what color?
White.
And if it's the inside's on the outside and the outside's on the inside, what color is the inside now?
I know red.
You know? It's red?
No,
you're wrong.
It's blue. I got it.
And if it's blue on the outside, what color's on the inside? It's yellow. You're the one on the inside. And when it's yellow on the inside, it's polka dot. But if it's polka dot on the outside, it's a girl's favorite color on the inside. What's a girl's favorite? No. Gold is a girl's favorite color. Okay, what's your favorite color? And yours? And yours. You know what? I got that color right on the inside, right here.
Oh my God!
I know. But if you look from the inside to the outside, you see a little pretty.
Finger.
Yeah.
Take that little circle, put it right on your chin.
Yeah, that's your cheek, guys.
Test number two. I got some balloons right here. Take them.
There you go.
My mother.
There you go. One for you.
I don't want
them. You know, I there's some balloons in here, all right?
I don't want
them. Oh, it's an easy one. Take one. Okay, there you go. Just like that.
Any color you like. I got pink or yellow.
Which one?
Take a balloon. Would you take one for him? Go ahead. Give it to him. And give me one too. You got two there. Here's what I want you guys. All you gotta do is take the balloon and blow it out.
That'd be the one more.
Hang up the end just like this. You got a blue in the end with the hole.
I know.
Not even all the way. Just a little bit.
shoulders.
This is a wiener dog. I will give this balloon to the person who can tell me what is the wiener in Mexico. The wiener in Mexico is the person who comes in first. He's the wiener. There you go.
Yeah.